Mission the Light, May 21st, 2018, Heavenly Messengers, second part of Revelations of Jesus Christ through Apostle John, the sealed scrolls now are open, letter number 143, part 2 of 9. I was still speechless. These bright messenger angels of my Lord were bringing me such hopeful messages for the life I live as John, but also for later and for the end times. The heavenly beings understood my surprise and they told me, John, our brother, look up high on the sky and marvel it. The skies, verily, was breaking the sweet twilight of the new day. The color was dark gray and dark blue together. Little by little, the new day was filling with light. But as I was looking deep in heavens, I see in the mid of the heavenly dome the Lord, my beloved Jesus. The outer line of his body was brilliant from a brilliant light. He looked at me and smiled. He made a sign with his hand to follow him with my sight, with my eyes of my spirit. I came close to him and I bowed down his holy reflection. I kissed his feet. He took me tenderly in his arms and he kissed me. Holding me by my shoulders, we walked together up high in the heavenly dome. Filled with flowers, a gate opened wide. The aroma was filling the air from the fragrance of the flowers and also fragrance and of incense together. We both entered it and we both were barefooted. I heard him saying, look, John, my son, look what beauty awaits our children. There was holy people in there. Everyone was smiling at my Lord and to me. I felt so much love. I felt it into my inner core, the absolute love. Such a beautiful garden I never had seen before. Everyone was dressed in crimson color garments. On their heads they had a halo of pure light. When the beings saw Jesus, they kneeled and said, glory to God, glory to our Lord. They were holding golden censers and thin aromatic smoke was coming out of them, but filled the garden quickly and it became like the morning dew, almost like a thin cloud. Jesus smiled to them and took me by my hand and told me, come, John, let me show you the river of life with the crystal immortal water. I heard the sound of the water as suddenly I saw it. It was the most beautiful river I ever had seen. Clear crystal, transparent waters were flowing. I felt the coolness of the waters. I saw the bottom of the river with colorful river stones. I saw the white gentle waves that were forming from the living waters. I was speechless to marvel and to glorify God, the Father, and my Lord Jesus. The glory, the Lord saw my will and my hidden longing as I wanted to drink from this water, the water of life and of immortality. I heard him saying, full of love, come, John, let me give you from this water, the water of life. This water will keep you blessed until the time of the end when Father's kingdom and mine will come, and I will bring you here again to drink by yourself as much as you want, you and the rest of my children. The Lord bent and with two hands closed like a cup, filled them with water from the river, the water of life, and he bring it to my lips. I drink it all to the last drop from inside his hands. I kiss his palms of his hands and filled it with my tears. Those tears were tears of love and gratitude. I felt it in my soul. These tears was my own water as offering to him as a deposit of my soul. But my own water was hot because there were hot tears. I was missing my Lord so much. He understood. And he told me, little more patience, my son. You must have little more patience. You and your brothers and all my beloveds. All of you whom my father gifted me with you for the continuation of the divine plans for the salvation of all our children. Alleluia. Amen.